Hello everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Magical Music TV, and for another song reaction. Today we're checking out more of the band Show Me The Body, with the new song Aspirin. It's off a different album. The album's called Body War, and keen to check this out, guys. Heard it's a good song. I was checking out the album Dog Whistle by Show Me The Body. This band, Show Me The Body, I don't know how many views it got. Didn't get any views, guys, Show Me The Body. I did some Black MIDI. The Black MIDI got the views. I'm digging this band a little bit more. First impressions, guys. Couple songs in from both bands. I really like Show Me The Body, guys, so far. So, new song today, Aspirin. I'm going to get back to the other album. I did listen to a few songs off. I'm going to get back to it, but I'll send this song as a react. Listen to it, guys. Keen to check it out. It's just a fresh-sounding band. It got a nice heaviness to it, nice vocal style, nice hardcore guitars. And I just dig it more than the Black MIDI stuff, guys. So I'm really keen to check this one out on Magical Music TV.
You're watching Magical Music TV.
Thank you very much for watching. And a big thank you to Snack and Wacky Snacks for sponsoring the video, guys. It's been awesome having them on board. Need a couple of snacks? Get cracking. Get whacking on a couple of these wacky flavors, wacky snacks, guys. Head over, use the promo code That's Whack to get 10% off your first order, guys. So really do appreciate Snack and Wacky Snacks coming on board. Sponsor the channel in this video. So here we go, guys. Hopefully a really cool song here. Hardcore kind of band, really been digging it so far. Different album now. The song is called Aspirin, off the album Body War from 2016. I was really liking that, guys. That could even be a magic package song, guys. I mean, honestly, guys, I'm really liking that could be magic package, guys. It starts off with the bass, very fantastic. Again, as I said in my previous react to this band, they kind of got a Future of the Left sound to it. Kind of similar things I like between Future of the Left, McCluskey, and this band. But this is, if Future of the Left is the radio-friendly version of this sound, this is industrial, sludgy, slamming stuff. It's still got that darker bass, but it's even a sludgier bass, guys. Really liking it, and liking the middle section of the song a lot as well. Then they had this heavy section at the end, and then they had a breakdown right at the end with the bass and the drums coming in. Yeah, really liking it, guys. It's got such a dark industrial vibe to it compared to like Black Midi. Black Midi has more of this rock feel to it. This is like sludgy industrial slam and stuff, you know what I mean? It's the production is so good, guys. The sound of the bass and the drums going, like, this is the song you want to hear live. You hear them slamming on those tom drums, the snare drums, guys. This is great. I mean, really loving the instrumentals. The vocals are good as well. I think I'm liking that, just the bass, the drums, everything a lot more on this song than the vocals, guys. The heavier section near the end, not quite the end, but near the end, I'll just look for a little bit more from the vocals just to really sell it. But it's still really good, guys. This is probably a Magic Package song, I would have to say, guys, on first listen, on first impression. You can slam to this. It reminds me of so many things, like sludgy punk bands, but it also has its own feel to it, you know. Definitely has a uniqueness to it. And I'm really enjoying it, guys. Show Me the Body. Definitely up there with the stuff that I've heard on the channel. It's a new channel, guys. It's a brand new reaction channel. We've got a brand new sponsor called Snack and Wacky Snacks. So go support them that support us, guys. Get 10% off your first order, but hopefully you've already used your first order. You're up to your second, third, fourth order now, guys, and that promo code no longer applies. This, I love, let's check, like, the way it starts with the... the mood, the atmosphere. There's nothing wrong with this, guys. There's nothing wrong with this at all. In fact, there's nothing wrong with it. In fact, it's quite good, guys. Quite good. Not sure if I like it quite as much as Future of the Left, but it's definitely in there. I can dig this, guys. I can listen to more of this band. The songs I've checked out before, this song, it builds really well. Love that squeak on his voice. And the guitars here. I love the guitars here. The way it rolls into this bit here is fantastic. The beat and the way it flows, guys. I always talk about song flow. How does it flow? This song flows really well, guys. Really keeps you going. You want to air drum to it, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, again, reminds me of it. It's just a sludgy version of... The Future of the Left, guys. And the bass really reminds me of this song. This is Future of the Left. A song called You Need Satan More Than He Needs You. It's probably not their best song, but this is a good Future of the Left song that they start out with that bass and they drive it. Similar type of song. But this is like... Show Me the Body doesn't really have all of the sarcasm. I definitely get hints of sarcasm though, guys, from Show Me the Body. The way he's speaking, I love the vocals. Love it, guys. Really do like that, you know. It's fun. It's fun music. Gets you going. There's elements of it that really do get me going, guys. The type of heavy sounds I look for. And an originality. Show Me the Body's got it. We're going to move on to more Show Me the Body, guys. Really enjoying this. Hope some people watch this. This is a fantastic band, you know. Where are the Show Me the Body fans, guys? Get out there, support them. These guys deserve as much credit as Black Midi, as far as I'm concerned. Because this sound is fantastic. Really enjoying it, guys. See you here on the next one, eh? Go get some cracking snacks while you're at it, and I'll see you back here for another beautiful music, fantastic music, guys, on Magical Music TV.
You're watching Magical Music TV.
Thank you for watching.
We are now entering a process known as discovery, where we discover the music, discover the magic.